Hello friends, here's my STU DuPont Paris vertical lines cigar lighter. It's made in France. It's pretty expensive lighter. It's silver plated, 92.5. Today we are going to see how to fill the gas and replace the flint. Let's see how to change the flint. So you need a small screwdriver. So this is a lock here. Just push it in. It's open. So here you can see the flint. This is going to change. Put it back. Just push it. It's got locked. It's perfect. ST DuPont cigar lighter. So this is where you fill the gas. Just open the lock. Open it. Here's where you fill the gas. I use Zippo gas, lighter gas. It's universal. You adjust the flame high or low. See, plus or minus. Okay. Hope you enjoyed the video. So for more vintage videos, like and subscribe to my channel.